teams now had to choose between two tasks, each involving the local Ypsilanti legend of the Smeet, a fictional flying Arctic frog. In Unseen, teams had to search the soccer field on Frog Island for 5 different colored Smeets. When they had all 5, they could take it to Miranda for their next clue. In 3D, teams had to put together a 3D puzzle of a Smeet frog. Once the puzzle was completed correctly, teams would receive their next clue.
It's pink, I guess.
They went to go look for Smeet.
So here's the clue. But where's the clue? No.
Pull those for clue. 1 to 2, 2 to 3. Oh, 2 to 2. 1 to 1, 2 to 2. We did 1 to 1. So 2 goes to 2. We did 2 to 2, right?
In the cups! Oh! I told her! What's in the cups?
Some instructions. Please read carefully.
Care to sand your edges?
So you guys would like to switch?
Yes.
I will take your puzzle back and I will direct you to Frog Island.
What are we looking for? Do we know?
Smeets, just like your clue says.
Do you get one here or no?
Was it yellow or green?
Green.
No.
Oh, green.
Oh, come on.
Thank you.
But there they are. Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay. Yeah, I just fell off too. Yeah. Doing stick.
Keep the eyes. Other than that, it's good. Keep the eyes off.
I think they glue on it.
All right, location. Firehouse Museum, Cross Street in Huron, Ypsilanti. Travel on foot to the museum and find Sarah to get a roadblock.
Completed your detour?
What's that?
You completed your detour?
Yeah, we did. All right.
Here, let's put our other thing on
here. Roadblock.
One team member must now search the museum for a patch in order to fill in a missing word on the picture provided. Once they found the patch and given the word to Sarah, they'll receive their next clue.
Into the museum, admission $3, and locate the patch shown.
New Buffalo City.
That was easy.
Hi, Sarah.
Hello.
Oh, which of you has an eye for detail? One team member must go into the museum, $3. Locate the patch shown in the enclosed picture. Identify the missing word and tell it to Sarah to get your next clue.
New Buffalo. Isn't that where you're from?
Not without bleeding.
Oh no.
Oh, sugar. Alrighty. Which of you has an eye for detail? Want me to do it?
Go ahead. It's
a farmer's market.
Roadblock!
Which museum is it? The old building over there?
This is the museum, dude.
Oh. Going in?
Stop.
Roadblock.
Roadblock? Oh, only one of us gets to go, huh? Okay. Here it is. It says, night for detail. Patch on those pictures. Definitely missing word. Sarah. Want me to go?
Yeah. Maybe.
Okay. I go. You're better than I am.
Farmer's Market at the corner of Cross and River, Ypsilanti.
Proceed on foot to your first pit stop at the Farmer's Market building east of Frog Island. Last team to arrive may be eliminated.
Done. Tabby and Justin.
We are the first team to arrive.
You are the first team to arrive. Congratulations. Marie and Michelle, you're team number two.
Yeah! Woo! Woo!
Yay! Mike and Corey, you're team number three.
Yeah, all right, well.
Fred and Gina, you're team number four. Shannon and Brandon, you're team number five.
Yeah!
Ray and Ed, you're team number six. You are the last team to arrive. I'm happy to tell you this is the non-elimination leg, so you're still in it.